So I'm at the 30th station. Right now I'm on the west side door, looking in. In front of me is 30th Street. Side, that's the FMC building. Going in right now. It's still under construction. The restroom on the left side right there. There's a door. The restroom and another entrance. I think that's on the north side. So right now I'm exiting the east gate, east door. Right in front of me is JFK Boulevard. Right now I'm walking toward Marcus Street. On the back side of me, there's not much going on. Market Street side, they have a cafe where you can sit outside. Right now, 30th Street Station is under construction right now. See a lot of fence blocking. Yeah, up ahead of me is 30th Street. I'm gonna walk toward. Up ahead is Center City. It's a tall building up there. So right now I'm walking on Schuylkill Avenue. Up ahead is Chestnut. And after that is the bus station, the Greyhound bus station. FMC building on my left side. I mean, you can see it all the way up there. Heading back to the 30th station right now. Now I'm walking on 30th Street. Back with me is Chestnut. Up ahead is Market. Drexel station at 30th Street at the train station. Check out the train station. Trolley up down here. So I'm walking underground now at the Drexel station. the Septa Drexel. From super bright down here. Trying to figure out where I am right now. Probably right here, a little market. Walking back up. Alright guys, that's it for this video. I'll see you guys in the next video. That's the train right there. This is a Schuylkill yard. Let's look around FNC building.